Darlene McKissick Wayford was the daughter of Peter and the late Naomi McKissick, and she was also the granddaughter to Peter and Mamie Lee Smith McKissick. She was born on March 1st, 1959. She was the second of nine brothers and sisters. At the age of 14, she accepted Christ as her Lord and Savior, and she attended First Baptist Church, where she was active in the choir and Sunday school. As a junior and senior in high school, she became active in the Farmers Homemakers of America and Who's Who. After graduating as one of the top 10 in her class in 1978, she continued her education and attended Southern Technical Institute. There, she obtained her degree in computer science. She attended Arkansas State University from 1978 to 1979. She also attended Alameda Community College and received her AA degree in accounting. Later in life, she met Donald Wayford. They married on June 14, 1981. To this union, two boys were born. She was loved and adored by all. On January 22, 1994, Darlene made her heavenly transition. She left behind her parents, her husband, her two boys, and all those who adored her.